demonstration, May 24, 2010. This is an Eidal 6241 slow speed high torque shredder. Chamber opening is 62 inches by 41 inches. Powered by 200 horsepower, 480 volt, three-phase electric motor. Control panel. Currently just installed a new 2-inch daisywheel trommel screen for tire tips. Infeed hopper. It has a 30-foot, a 44-inch flat infeed conveyor for passenger and truck tires. We'll do a demonstration and run both. Starts up, it starts in forward and automatically stops and reverses for a few RPMs to clean out the chamber. Don't have the discharge conveyor in yet. Truck tires now. They fall off in conveyor on a chute that stands above long ways, and then they roll right into the cutting chamber.